We find ourselves not just in a state of scientific confusion. We are a confused, terrified, morally exhausted, demoralized nation. We have lost our moral compass, and with it, the moral and civic virtues on which we have built our healthcare system, our legal system, and our democracy. We have been instructed by our leaders to hate, divide, shame, and dismiss, and we are excelling at these things superbly. This is now what it means to be Canadian.